Ni kama alikaa vizuri.
Mama amesema huyu mzazi alimkataza uwezi kaa nyumbani ulime.
Alikuwa anakaa Nairobi.
Alikuwa anakaa Nairobi.
Okay.
Wakaishi huko hawakumbuki nyumbani.
Okay. So they lived in Nairobi. I think Obed worked in Nairobi. So he stayed there with his wife until they retired and then they came back home.
Oh, we were born. I'm not a Muslim. I'm sorry, I'm from Bos.
Ah.
Cindy.
So, of the five sons she got, all of them died. What Jerusalem? I thought she meant they are alive. So she gave birth to five, and all of them died. Oh my. And he has it's called vitiligo. It's that whitening of the skin. And it's irreversible.
I'm going to go to the house.